This mural describes the myth of Khepri.
Myth?
Sorry, old habit.
Yeah, look. Khepri was a servant to Ra, the sun god. He was responsible for the sunrise. He rolled the sun across the sky just like a scarab beetle rolls a ball of dung. Hence, the beetlehead.
You missed a passage there. He was also connected with the mythical creation of the world.
We have no time for the past, mortals. Every moment we wait, Set draws closer, and there is much to do. Set's influence is tearing holes in the world. He is close to crossing the boundary of Duat. We must destroy them wherever we can.
More mirrors!
Oh.
persist in this folly? You know your quest is futile. There is no shame in surrendering to fate, to me. It is time to admit your defeat.
Not today, I'm afraid. Could prove difficult. There we are.
There is a presence. The light we bring has disturbed something up ahead. We must tread carefully.
Ah.
what have we here?
Look at the marks. Seth's influence has ensnared him.
His minions.
Thank you.
That is lovely.
We are going to figure out an equitable split for this, right, Croft?
The treasures of this place belong to Osiris, not to you. I won't have you mortals dividing up his wealth.
I'm sure he won't mind if we just borrow them for the time being.
You hurry towards your deaths. Kepri serves me, and he will crush you in his jaws.
He can try.
With this fragment, Osiris will be able to clear the path to the temple.
We've brought another of your fragments, Osiris.
What the hell?
Do not be alarmed. Osiris would never harm us. There is something he wishes us to see.
I sure hope you're right.
Osiris had this clockwork built to model the heavens.
Set is wicked, but clever. With Kepri's powers, he corrupted the device to control the sun's light. This is how he has brought endless night to the land.
So you're telling me this thing can control the sun?
This thing controls much more than that.
You can do that we cannot make right.
Is it wise to taunt an undead god?
Don't be a coward.
Has cleared the way.
Set will not be pleased.
Then we must crush the old beetle before his master can stop us.
Croft, are you sure we're up to killing a god?
You have gods on your side too, Mr. Bell.
veil between us fades, I am coming for my throne. I bring you a new gift, the Storm of Hellfire.
These paths will take us to the chambers of the gods.
And there, beneath the water, that must be Sobek's chamber. And it looks like Set claimed the top for himself.
That door with the mark of Kepri. Osiris has opened it for us. All right, Carter. It's time you faced a god.
Thousands of years since we last saw Kepri. There is no telling what Set has done to him.
If it did not, you would already be dead.
Somehow I doubt that very much.
He will not expose his chest without some convincing. Lara, try your useful little toys.
Thank you.
Let us take a little ride together.
Step lively!
See what has become of the noble Kepri. He resisted, but I broke him. He is mine to command.
Set, you heartless bastard. You will pay for your crimes.
I look forward to seeing you try. Even if you defeat Kepri, I will raise him again. What is mine shall be mine until the sun goes dark.
Osiris will return, and he will see you punished for your blasphemy.
That's a canopic jar.
One set of the organs of Osiris. They hold great power. We must return the jar to the shrine.
Which one?
Let me give you a hand, Croft. I'd be happy to pick for you.
Your concern is appreciated, Carter, but I think I've got it under control.
You have struck a great victory, and now you expect me to cry in anguish.
Set has unleashed Sobek, the crocodile god. We will have to contend with rains and far worse.
River's rising. That can't be good.
We must hurry before there is nothing left of my father's kingdom.
Look, the water.
Set would drown the whole world just to spite us.
Yeah, but he's given us the way forward as well. Does that seem right?
Then there isn't a moment to spare. Quickly, the canopic jar.
Soon, Father, we will make it right.
The water has opened new paths, but it looks like Osiris has a preference.
Well, let's not let the big man down, huh?
The water has opened a path here as well. We should be able to use that wheel to get up higher.
Lord of the Dark Waters, wash away the last traces of Osiris.
Thank you.
ransom those priests! Such corruption has twisted everything!
What do we have here? A crocodile?
Yes, I see.
That did it. It's open.
Now we have a tomb to explore. Well, at least we know what to expect. Unexpected, but I'll take it.
This mural tells the story of Sobek.
Sobek was the god of many things, depending on who was writing it down. The Greek historians could never really agree.
The Greeks? Is that upstart society still around, or did they talk themselves to death?
I'll give you that history lesson later, Horace. Look here, these are some of his names. Pointed of Teeth, and He Who Eats While He... This mural portrays him as the god of the Nile and water.
And those are the powers that Set now wields. Come, we must find a way to stop the floodwaters.
Way past these spikes. Perhaps the current can help.
Use the current to our advantage. Onward then, let us move.
Avoid being skewered. By the look of that bridge, we'll need to move quickly. Us with a path. Ah.
one should be easy enough. All right, now for a little swim upriver.
Sobek's children have the advantage here. We must get back onto the land.
Is going to require timing.
We must keep going, no matter the risk. We are close now, but the waters are rising.
Or the low road.
Until we reclaim Sobek's powers, we'll have to get used to the water.
Figure this out. Let's try that again. Thank you.
done it.
Wait. Do you hear that?
We have done it.
All right, let's make our way back to the shrine before we drown. This should come in handy.
Croft, I bet you got all sorts of ancient artifacts at home. You don't need that one, do you?
One never knows, Carter. Why don't I hold on to this for now, just to be sure?